episode.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them, not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected, but it's all just theory to us. They're in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That way they grounded me, took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Shepard.
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral?
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson, Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
Anything we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy. Let's go. Come on, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander, I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Vega with me. We're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let him grab you. Gotta find a way out of here. Watch it!
Ah!
one's dying.
Come here. I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
Fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. It's so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one. Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA. Lieutenant Commander! Ashley! They're in trouble. Going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in. Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact them.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. What the hell are those? a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating his... Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Hope they get there soon.
You and me both.
More of them.
Cavalry has arrived.
About time. Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm not...
Stop it, Lieutenant!
You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy.
We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. The force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to find an outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know, yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear. Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It is possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
No, soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough. What's that?
Over here.
Those guys were Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure look like it. Cerberus doing here on Mars? Good question. I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking. It wasn't. But we've got a shadowy terrorist organization infiltrating one of our facilities. I think that warrants a bit of suspicion.
Look out!
Likely. You'd need a lot more firepower to take this place otherwise. I need a straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Cerberus may be pro-human, but they're no friend of the Alliance. Do you know what they're doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
Let me be clear. I didn't work for them. I worked with them, and I don't anymore. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been silent since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Easy there, Lieutenant. With us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the report... They hit Earth hard?
Yeah. It was... difficult to leave.
Ashley. Sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When I got the data on the Alpha Relay incident, I knew I had to... Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asked me if I could help him find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your... I meant to come see you, but...
I think your work here is a bit more important.
True enough. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
They seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why? The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
Shortcut.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
This is a secure station.
Not sure. One minute we were getting of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Alliance is still putting up a fight.
Tram heads to the archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final point.
Commander, you read me?
Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that, James. Repeat. Damn it! That storm's going to be in here very soon. I think it's already here!
open. Doesn't look like it was forced. No, you have to avoid security controls. Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is even by Cerberus standards. Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor?
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Nice. Let's move.
Thank you.
What's that smell?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
They studied the various relics unearthed here. What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Look out! No kidding! Is that the only way in?
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first.
Don't let it target you!